It's your girl tideBEE. Welcome back to my channel, tideBEE Vlogs. First time watching this video, you should be watching episode 1 before you watch episode 2, of course. It's 12 days, 1 through 12. You gotta start from the beginning. So go back, check it out. Make sure you subscribe down below. Make sure your post notifications are on so you know when I'm posting. As you can see, I'm a little bit away from typical background because I'm doing a little get ready with me right now with myself. I'm going to happy hour with my lovely Nana, and we're gonna go hang out and chill. But we're gonna get into the fit a little bit, maybe. We got our girl getter sweater. It's getting like grad photo shoot, but like that's really not what I was going for. Something chill, something cute. I haven't been out to eat in like 2 or 3 weeks. So I said, let me just spruce it up a little bit because quarantine got us locked down. And I don't be going out like that, but like when I do. So like, I gotta do what I do when I go out. Not for nobody else but myself, of course, because if not me, then who? Okay? We got these jeans. I don't know if you can see my jeans. I'll show y'all fit, full fit. But I've worn these before. These are like my patchwork jeans. Love them. Got the name necklace. Might do a little face. Might just do slight brown lash, but keeping it bare, keeping it minimum, keeping it natural. So I'm actually gonna go upstairs and make breakfast. It's 1:30. It's definitely not breakfast time. Make a little snacky snack before I go eat later. But yeah, I'm gonna make apples. Some warm cinnamon, like an apple crumble type of thing. So I'm excited. I hope today is fun. And I hope you enjoy this vlog because we out and about in my favorite city, DC. So stay tuned. I'll be back. So y'all, we are here at Alero with Ocean. It's Nana.
Hey, how you feeling? How you coming?
I'm feeling good. I'm 21, so we get to drink it in the bitch.
That's what we came here to do. Happy hour.
The menu is giving. Y'all know I be doing tideBEE.
I was looking at your menu. I was like, why is my menu? Why is that more expensive?
This is drink menu.
Tequila shot is only $5. Oh gosh.
So we're headed out. How was the food?
The food was in 8 out of 10, at least for me.
It was for 8, 9.
It
was good food.
It was good food. The lighting was awful.
The drinks were better.
Oh yeah, the drinks were
better. It's giving scenery. Love it here.
What's
up, Thanksgiving?
Hey.
Brennable ambassador.
Period. That's slow for
now. Yeah. Hey y'all, so it's Saturday, December 5th. Yeah, December 5th. Day 2 of the weekend vlog commences. I don't think I told anybody this, but surprise if you didn't read by the title already. I got a little gift to myself. I'm getting a tattoo today. Mm-mm. It's funny because this tattoo wasn't spontaneous. It was very intentional and very planned. I booked my tattoo artist in August. Yeah. I booked my tattoo artist in August. She had openings for now back then, so I was just like, yo, let me just make it happen. I've always been saying I wanted tattoos. Yes, tattoos with an S. But I kind of just put it into fruition this year. I said, why not? I don't know. Like, how am I supposed to feel? Like, excited, nervous? I guess. But, like, I think it's kind of just surreal. It's like, oh, shit, this is actually happening. Like, I booked this appointment, like, 4 or 5 months ago. Now it's like, oh, it's real. But, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. I'm interested to see how I'll react, how the experience is going to be. See what it looks like. This is what I'm getting. Mm-hmm. This is what I'm getting. You're probably like, what is that? It looks pretty, really pretty, but what is that? So, fun fact, I am a music lover. You guys already knew that, but like, music is really like a big component factor in my life, in my childhood, in my upbringing, in my teenage years, just throughout the 21 years of tideBEE, like, music has really been there for me. Specifically, I played the viola for about 8, 9, 10 years or so. And I was gonna get back to it. I am gonna get back to it. I was gonna buy myself one this Christmas. Still working on the funds for that, but my plan is to buy one at least by early next year. So pick up another passion. Cause honestly, like, I really enjoyed playing that instrument from the fourth grade up until senior year of high school. It's just been stuck with me. So the key part of the key, it's actually a key. So the key part of the key is the alto clef, which is the clef that I play, that violists play. And then you can see the treble and bass clef there as well. If you know, you know. But yeah, that's what I'm getting. We're gonna go get some food first because it's important to eat and hydrate. I've been drinking water like crazy. I ate already, but like, I'm just gonna get a little bite from this place called Taste This before we go to the place in Baltimore. So we gonna head out, we're gonna be on the road. I'll catch y'all. Hey guys, look who it is. Don't blow me. Introduce yourself. Okay. And nothing else to say?
I'm the greatest.
Okay. Where are we? You know, give us some detail. Richard, what?
I was trying to show something, but it's not here. Where are we again?
Taste this.
Mm-hmm. You know, and then taste this.
What's it giving? Mm-hmm. Try separate and then try together.
The camera didn't see that, so I'm not gonna point it out.
Is everything all right? He is overwhelmed. He is overwhelmed. Oh my gosh.
Anyone talk?
That's how good it is, right?
Wow.
I told you.
Hey, this is my vlog, not yours.
Richard.
So, you know, we here. And I'm here with her. And I think she's doing something today. What are you doing again?
I already told them what I was doing.
Oh, see, I wasn't here, so I wouldn't know. But, you know, she's getting her first tattoo. And I think she's going to cry.
Why would she say that?
I think she will. But, you know. You don't understand, but yeah.
Intolerant.
But yeah, pretty much. So we're here. And
when are you getting
your next session? What am I getting my next one?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, actually. I've been thinking about it, but.
You want it one soon?
Yeah. Very, very soon, actually. Maybe I might do something and just go get it. I just wake up and just go. That's how I get my stuff done anyway.
I have to think about this one.
Nah. We don't need to. If I do that, then I won't get it because I'll start overthinking. But yeah, man. Yeah. Can't stand.
Scattered.
Well.
Get in the vlog.
Hey, calm down. What is happening? We'll be back when it all starts. You dig? I'm telling you right now, she's going. What do you want from me? Come here, get in. You have to get in the video so bad.
This is why it's over, because Richard and pets just don't do. He's too bush. you're too bush to have any kind of animal with you.
Why are you
moving
from
that? Why not?
40-something is late. Didn't say anything. Cause I say on my policy like page, I'm like, you're gonna be late. Say you're gonna be fucking late. You try to call me. First of all, it's
past the team.
She's gonna go up by cat.
So she's
been
trying to call up.
It's a stick-up. Dude, cat is walking her. And she's going like that. Huh?
Oh my God.
See, I told you she was gonna cry.
Like, did we just walk down the chair?
I wish the fuck they would. I'd be like,
is everything alright?
Not even, I'll be like, you wanna come back another time? You can handle it.
Really pull off this, or pull my sleeve up, because I wanna give y'all the exclusive look. Oh, loading, 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 loading. This might take a while. So this is the finished product. I don't know if y'all can really see, but I mean, I got the pictures and videos in there, so. It's done. I like it a lot. I love it a lot, actually. And I'm already ready to get another one. Scratch that. But that is all for today's episode. Also, let me know if you have any tips, tattoo care, whatever. Whatever you can to do to help you, girl. Because I have a gist of what to do. You know, the Aquaphor, all that. Don't itch, don't scratch, all that good stuff. But thanks for watching this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. As always, follow your girl on social media here and here. Period. And I'll catch you on the next episode. Vlogmas is just going. Like, we'd love to see it. We'd love to see it. Go check out episodes 1 and 2 if you haven't already. And let me know what else you want to see from me. So on that note, I'm going to go. Catch you on the flip. Signing off. tideBEE.